The world is crying for Deontay Wilder and Anthony Joshua. That's what the world wants to see. It don't need to be no more hype. It need to be now.